guys, apparently I angered somebody. I am back, finally. I've not recorded in probably about 3 weeks. Maybe four. So yeah, it's been a while. Invisible walls. So, let's go take care of Sledge and everybody else. Yeah, finally started getting on top of things with YouTube here. So, I plan on recording a few episodes today, then putting them all up in a couple of weeks, in the next few weeks. And, yeah. So, expect a lot of videos coming in the next few weeks. So, this is episode 5. This will go up Tuesday, this episode. I typically also want to run down here. Oh god. Exactly, Mordecai. That's my same reaction here. I'm not gonna kill him. Got him. I'm trying to find somebody. Then I'm gonna have to go take care of that turret. There we go. Just waiting for that guy. Crit. Otherwise I wasn't gonna be able to kill him. Not with the fire rate I've got. Other than that, everybody's dying around me. Wonderful. So I don't remember what I asked you guys last time. It's been that long. Darn. Let's see. What do you guys think about some of the new games coming out? Like, that have come out within the past few weeks. I know a few weeks ago we had Apex Legends. I've not even had the chance to play it yet. I've seen some content. It's pretty good. Pretty good. Hopefully this finally will mark the end of trash quality, like Steam, for games. But yeah. Hopefully, we can get better quality, because we had the terrible Fallout 76. I should not have played it. But yeah, hopefully within the next few years we get better quality games. Because these past few years we've not had many releases that have been good. Yeah. Archer Raider. You have one gun on you. It's a mash. It's about it. You're complaining about it. About how you have too many guns on you. This masher is useful. It's a nice one shot. I'm gonna need better firing. Keep using the mashes. Because I can't be doing that. Like, I would have killed that guy if I had an extra bullet in the clip. Considering we all seen his health. I know you guys seen his health. I seen his health, that's for sure. If I would have gotten a couple more shots off, I might have been able to reload in time. Got myself back up there. So, let's see here. Mash will be nice for a little while longer. I might have to swap over to something for Sledge. Sorry, I can't be dealing with this slower fire rate. Or Sledge. I might swap over the Bone Shredder for him, but that may not be useful for him. Let's see here. Take everybody out.
Share, huh?
We know you're never gonna share anything, Mordecai. Until Borderlands 2. Because you're gonna give things to other people for quests and shit. You're gonna share the loot. Let's see. I don't think I can pick anything up right now. Yeah. I'm already maxed out on that. I don't want that. Don't want that. I don't want this contact either. I really need a better repeater. I guess. Let's try the Bone Shredder.
This one is a brute, and he has a powerful shield you will need to whittle down before you can hurt him. Don't let him touch you.
Either or. Let's try or. It doesn't matter. Damn, I thought it was a choice that was required to be made correctly, but no, it doesn't matter. Maybe I could pierce a shield. Oh god, he's gonna have a fuck ton of health. Kill this band of thugs. Shield. I guess this match will work. It's doing quite a good bit. Transfusion. Probably won't use it. Let's see here. Loaded. Probably equip a slider shotgun. I'll run out of ammo quickly though. There we go. There's the
thing. I bet you would like to know what that is. The vault is real. What you are holding is the key that opens it.
strange artifacts. Let's go over here, try to get some ammo. Pretty much max. I don't think there's a, I think there might be a couple chests in here. I know. I think I'll hold on to this artifact. I don't like you telling me what to do, Commandant Steel. Just because you own the planet. Well, your corporation owns the planet. There we go. I hate dealing with that turret. Though it wouldn't be able to hit me if to run. I probably should open the gate before I leave, so I don't have to run through the entire thing again. I just have to run through there and not have to deal with up there. Though, I could easily just run around, it doesn't matter. But I feel inclined every time to run up there. So, let's go turn this quest in. Let's see. Don't mind my chair. It's bad. Oh god. Let's see here. We'll go over this way. Blah, 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 blah. Nope. I don't know.
To that, busted up 9 toes and beat the hell out of Sledge? You're making a name for yourself in these parts.
Greetings, Traveler! You've discovered a class modification unit.
I really don't care, Claptrap. I mean, it's health regen. That's about it. Shut up, Claptrap. We'll take care of that soon. I'll probably do a couple side quests here. Then, I'll probably take care of the Arid Badlands ones first. So I don't have to come back here too much. And then once we're done here, we won't have to come back until we get some other quests that take us back here. Mainly just side quests. Take care of this camp. sealed gunfire for a moment. And then it stopped. And then there's like this. Also one up top. Product recall. Health regen shield might be able to replace the one I've got, but I might have to swap to something else fairly soon. You are the one that had gunfire going on. I thought he might be a psycho midget, but nope, he's a shotgun one. Well then. He is unrecognizable. Or she. But, I don't know. We don't know. We always can just guess. I don't care. Considering everybody's a psychopath on Pandora. There's always somebody crooked. Somebody trying to steal your money. Somebody trying to rob you of everything. I don't know. Money. Meh. Oh, that's better than the one I've got. Another transfusion. Got all the scars. Cigars. Damn. Big ol' cigars. That nobody smokes nowadays because they're too big for a lot of people. There are some people. There are some people. There's always some people with anything. But go in here. There we go. That's good. Some extra ammo. Not a good enough SMG. Doesn't do enough damage for the level we're at. Let's see. To go down here, pick up the skull down here, and loot this chest. Pick up the detonating revolver, it's alright. Head over here. I'm gonna head over to the area over here. I had to scratch my back. was up there. That's how long that's how long ago I played this. I completely forgot where some things are. I think that was the only one over there. So let's go over here and pick up this skull. God damn it. Messed up the jump. And then. Yeah, there it is. I was about to say, have I checked over there? I looked and seen it before. Could even say it. Now I've got all of that done. So let's go turn these two quests in. Then we'll head over to the Headstone Mine once again. Only took a few minutes to do that. Hang time. Cool, let's get out and turn these two quests in. Gonna make that because I didn't have the boost. All right, let's just take care of this quest. I can probably take care of it within this episode. Sabotage. Take him out, take him out. Alright. I already looked at that. It's not even worth picking up for me. So, turn those. What's good about this quest is that it doesn't take long to complete. The main thing to take up my time is killing the enemies in the area. And considering we can one-shot most enemies. You don't have to worry about that too much. And you'll get that chest. I mean, that's an alright SMG. It's not terrible. Explosive damage might add a little bit more, but you're Mordecai. You don't get elemental weapons until a bit later. When you then just focus on corrosive, if you're gonna do anything. And that's mainly to deal with some of the later enemies that are annoying to hit. Specific spots. AK and the Lance. Alright. Jump down here once again. Casual Coast. I was hoping that it would put me out on that side again. But it never does.
Sure is lonely around here.
Don't have to deal with the raiders around here. Alright. Well, let's go talk to this Claptrap. And then we'll end the episode off there. So, yeah. In the next episode, we'll probably be taking on some of the main quest. Actually, we'll probably mostly just be focusing on main quest and Dolmen Lands next episode. Then we'll run into side quests, which...
You think the vault is real, eh?
Yeah.
Everyone is talking about it. This is the biggest thing that's happened here in a long time. Think of the visitors we will have. Listen, if you find it, what's inside could be worth a fortune. But only if you get the right partner to help you sell it. So, partners?
Mark is trying to get us to essentially work with him. And considering he's the only person that really cares about the vault other than Tanis.
Downloading and analyzing your DNA record.
Yeah. So, guys, in the next episode, we will be taking on the Doll Headland. So, see you guys in the next episode.